So, what's happening tonight, Dad?
Well, we have to bottle the two downstairs. And Sarah's coming in with six more tonight.
Six? Yep.
The problem is, Sheila and I might have to make a delivery.
That's no problem. Tony and I can handle it.
I'm not so sure.
These have to go, too.
Whoa, what's this? This is a special vintage.
Oh, Jeffrey, don't be so selfish. Think of the poor, starving augers.
Those animals.
They're here.
Good. Come, Doc. Looks like a healthy bunch.
Yes, it should be a good weekend.
Too bad we must visit the Augs tonight. I'd much rather stay here and enjoy our new guests.
Now, Victor, we can't forget about the poor augers.
Oh, you and your charity work is beginning to be much too much. Come, let's visit the girls.
Change the trap access code from blue to orange.
Thank you.
that bite.
Come on, Lisa. Lisa.
What's going on?
That girl looks exactly like Madeline.
Oh, not that again.
No, not that again.
Come on, Studley, we better change that code.
How about purple?
Favorite bedroom.
Great.
Sarah, this is really nice.
I'm glad you like it.
And what a great view.
It really is.
Hey, can I use this closet?
Oh, sure, go ahead.
Okay. Hey, Sarah, where's your bedroom?
Oh, it's downstairs.
Yeah, this place seems awfully large. Do you have a big family?
No, it's just my parents, my brother, and me. But you never know who might drop in. Oh, wow, you guys, this is the life.
And what about Tony?
Oh, Tony's just here for the summer. You know, I think he likes Ashley.
Really?
Yes. You can see it in his eyes.
And he's wearing sunglasses.
I mean, you can tell by his face.
And his bod.
Yay.
Sarah, what is this?
Oh.
Oh, cool.
My father collects weird things. I'll get in.
Wow. Let's check it out.
Did Megan invite somebody?
Some of Sarah's friends.
That'd be so
guys,
cool.
What's going on?
Get out of the door!
Come on, some of Sarah's friends.
Okay, I'll be down in a bit.
Again. This isn't gonna work. You're not scaring me. Wait. What are you doing?
got big, big problems.
What?
The Augs are here.
All right. I'll go downstairs and reset the access code to yellow.
Go down to the control room. Maybe Tony has seen the Augs.
Gotcha.
I'd feel better if we switched the code again to red. We don't want anyone else to get control. I don't know. I haven't figured it out yet, but I'd like you to stay in your room and be careful. I'm gonna check out the rest of the house, okay?
Okay.
Listen, things are getting really weird around here. Keep your eyes open and watch out for the other girls. I'll be right back.
Come on, Megan, let's get something to eat.
Cindy!
Wow.
Might be vampires we're up against here.
Thank you.
now you will pay.
Tony, I don't understand. This is crazy.
Don't be foolish, Kelly. They wouldn't stand in my way. Would you?
Thank you. Hi, you are perfect. Nobody's ever done that. I knew I could count on you. Thanks. You are wonderful. And next time I'm on special assignment, I'm going to insist that you back me up. I'd go anywhere with you and feel secure knowing that you were at the controls. Nah, you wouldn't. I didn't think so. Bye-bye. See you next time.